I'm still in time. Okay, this is getting it way closer than it's comfortable.
Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack.
What the hell? Did we get up last week or something?
Not that I know of.
Commander under
attack. I only have 2.8k.
Oh, I think I might die to air.
Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack.
I guess you survived with 500 HP.
Attack.
I think one thing I can do better is to be a bit slower with my second tier 2 ASU. No point getting it quickly.
Commander under attack.
Why? I just checked the minimap and I'm wondering why my energies are on the asterisk side.
Commander under attack.
That's me claiming plausible Danae ability on potential stolen reclaim.
Commander under attack. Under attack.
survive with a commander with 40 HP.
Nice.
Same.
Yeah, sorry, that's all I'm getting to reclaim.
Yeah, let's see how that is.
I'm purposely like not putting PTs lower. Uh-oh.
Commander under attack.
Negative.
System enabled.
Somebody's floating mass, I can spend it.
Under attack.
Uh-oh. How is our power situation?
Almost the first rest on.
Okay.
Spend 30k though.
Can you save when it's done? Then I can get speed gen.
Oh. I am A rest and I'm overflowing 500s, 400s. About that.
Commander under attack.
Can you move on to tier 3 Enchi? If you want it.
Can send you up and use.
Commander under attack.
MMLs.
Okay. E please.
Commander under attack.
I got a T3 and oh I got it already, thank you.
Commander under attack.
Front is about to die. Close to it.
Commander under attack. Under attack.
Big start defending towards the mid. Be long.
Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack.
Oh. Yeah, you can now see the splash range of your artist. E please, E please.
Yeah.
Oh no! The defense at the top is slightly too slow. Nah, I'm going to lose that spider, I guess. Nah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Why is that? We need a defense.
Making defense there, look at all the power.
Commander under attack.
Still power doesn't shoot.
Yeah, that's a good one. I'll remember that.
I didn't expect you to die that quickly, Gemma.
I even warned you.
Well done.
There's not enough.
I stop playing now.
Yeah, we're close, Asterix. I guess Serapides here would be better.
Maybe.
Again, if you build the UEF ones here, they a lot of units clump up here, so then the extra AoE is nice. The top is so spread out, so the Serapides make a bit more sense.
Yeah, looks like you don't actually need that many PD. So, I guess I should not go for Spider and just make 10 tier 2 PD.
I think you need more than 10, but
20 maybe.
If it was 10, then my PDs would not have died. I think I have like 20 to 30 PDs on each side.
What were?
Frontline.
Can you ping where it was?
Commander under attack.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
You mean these ones?
15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. 24 were on your side.
You mean these ones?
Yes.
Okay.
And that was not enough to stop it. I go deep.
Commander under attack.
Yeah. Jammer didn't build a base.
I do have a base. I even have a T3 mass map.
See, that's why we're losing, is just making eagle. Again. I have to say, I'm liking how RT work against the MML a whole lot better. I just made 8 of them, and that made everything disappear. Which
yeah,
I
definitely.
Guess it's also
it's
quite good against the shield blob, right?
They are quite expensive, though.
But against the, it's more good against the mobile arty that's gonna come straight after the MMLs.
Yeah.
Wait, where do you have them? I don't see them.
In my max.
In the maxes.
Oh, there. That's a bit of a waste though, right? You wanna have two gems next to them?
Ah. That's such a try-hard thing, it costs too much effort, man.
Hmm.
I looked into that like way back when playing PvP and figured that wasn't worth it. Though survival is different, of course.
If you're moss limited, then it's worth it.
The boost that it gives is not that big, and you still need the moss cost of the generators, and you have the volatility. But the volatility doesn't matter in this scenario, so.
A D3 commander can heal the defense of death so fast.
So 4 PGNs cost 300 miles. Versus the 1900 from the D2RT.
Yeah, but the boost is what, like 15% or something like that?
That I don't.
Commander under attack. Again.
Not that much.
No, indeed, but it's fire 25% faster.
Don't think it's 25. I think it's 50% if you ring it with their three gens. So, that actually means that it costs more per moth. Alright.
Apparently. 300 versus 1900. Yeah. 100%.
Oh, wait. I thought it was 3000 versus 2900, so that's even. That's a significant difference then. But that's not an entirely fair comparison, of course, because we do get power for the pigeons.
Yeah.
And it is also, like, allows you to... Like, depending on how you build them, you can have a pigeon next to multiple RT. So that's...
Yeah, if you interpret them like that. You can agree.
And then you also have the incremental nature. So you have it shooting already without needing to make an entire second RT.
Yeah.